this story. There once was a tiger-striped cat. This cat died a million deaths, revived and lived a million lives. And he was owned by various owners who he never really cared for. The cat wasn't afraid to die. Then, one day, the cat became a stray cat. And he was free. The tiger striped cat met a white female cat. And they lived all their days happily together. Well, the white cat grew old and eventually died of old age. The tiger striped cat cried a million tears. And then he died too. Like his son, he didn't come back to life.